Hello!
How's everyone? Please check in and say hello! Happy, happy hump day! It's happy hump day Wednesday! All gonna be working on those humps and bumps, eh? Johno is trying to find the live feed, but I'm gonna keep saying hello. Please swap in and say hi. Let me know when you're here. I am going to be watching after you guys. We have found the feed. People, tell me, how has your week been? How's your training been? Have you been sticking to your November plans? You need to make sure that you are achieving those goals, everyone. Christmas is around the corner, and you want to make sure that you're looking fighting fit and slinky and just feeling amazing. Did he find it? There we go. How's that? Sorry.
Morning, everyone. How's everyone this morning? It is Wednesday and it is core galore this morning. We're going to have an awesome cardio and core session, which we're going to move and get through certain movements. It's going to be slightly different today, and I'll explain the structure as we get a little bit closer towards the start of the session. But you need a pillow and a chair to get cracking this morning. So, how's everyone feeling this morning? Lots going on.
I'm waiting for people to say hello. Well, no one's even come up yet. So come, there we go. Boom, hello. Okay, it's not right here. How's it, Renee? You know what? You are always here so quickly. So, like, high-fiving you right here. That's Renee, the dark horse from George. Good morning, Sharon Chetty. Good morning, Leah DeVitt. How's it, guys? I love it. Boom, hello. Tell me how you're feeling. How's the training been, everyone? Is everyone sticking to it? Everyone sticking to their training?
Guys, just for Friday, there's a quick there's a little change of schedule for the Hot Plus 12 Ed on Friday. Adrian is not going to be talking nutrition. He's actually going to be talking testicular cancer with Torsten, who's a specialist in this area. And they're going to be talking, I think, a really, really cool subject that is often flies under the radar, especially for us males. So I'm looking forward to that one. So it's going to be an incredible, incredible show. So remember, Hot Plus 12, join into that one. Also, next Thursday, I'm going to be interviewing Darren Thomas. I'm going to start building it up over a week.
I can't wait for that.
Now, Darren's a good friend of mine. Darren was, you know, like he was paralyzed from the hips down due to a shooting in a robbery. But he's such a positive dad. He's such a positive husband. And he trains like an absolute beast. I don't know if you guys have seen it. It's all over the press.
He's got guns. Bigger than a tree.
He does pull-ups with his wheelchair. He's just the most incredible human being and just the nicest guy in the world.
It's gonna be so motivating.
Yeah, yeah. But it's not even about that and what he's gone through. It's just like
the
person he is. I've known Darren for years, and like I just can't wait to share his story. And next Thursday it's gonna be a mind-blowing one. I'm quite interested.
I can't
in that.
Wait. Good morning, Leanne. Good morning, Natalia. How's the Deline, the queen of Biltong?
Yes.
How's it, Graham, Jeffrey? How's it, Paula? Oh, there's Philippa Westbrook. Are you my sweet cheek? She just asked me this morning. So I put a post on a couple of the WhatsApp groups showing what I ate for lunch. Wow. Johno actually taught me how to make it. It's a quinoa salad with egg whites, chopped red onion, and tuna. Holy moly, it is delicious. Obviously with some chili. We are chili fans. Our household, we are chili fans. How's it, guys? How's it, Aline? How are you doing? How's Michelle in a break?
So, listen, there was a really good response yesterday to the Game Changer workout that we just did, and we just invited you guys to do. So thanks for posting all that sort of stuff.
Yes.
That is the sort of commitment that you have to follow through and pull to the next 6 weeks. Super important that you keep your focus, you keep your concentration, and you focus on your key principles, which is training and nutrition, guys. We have a lot of fun in this business and a lot of fun in the shows, etc. But if you're not going to stick to the process and you're not going to train and put the effort in, you can't expect the result.
Yeah.
And this is what these things are all about. It's just there as a trigger. I'm going to be introducing something on Saturday, which I want us to start rolling out. Obviously, we've got the big run on Saturday, which I haven't seen a lot of registrations coming through because you guys are being bloody lazy. Go through your emails, register, post it to the group, and then find out where you're going to be running on Saturday. Now, what I want to do is I want to install a special Jeff handshake, or not even a handshake, it's just a greeting. It's called the Jeff greet. And what it is it's stolen from back in the day, and it's very, very socially acceptable as well. Did anybody ever used to watch The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
Yes.
So you used to have Will Smith and then DJ Jason Deere. They used to go like, this thing. So what you're gonna do is you go like this, lift up like this. As you bump, you go boom.
Ah.
Got it? Like this. Boom. And that is how you greet for everyone. Whenever you meet a fellow Jeffer, that is the new thing that we're gonna be doing. So it'll be like this. Oh, I'm just come for a run. I'm into Kai Fries. How's it, Margaret? Okay, boom. All right, that's the new one. So if you have a fellow Jeffer that you meet, it could be anywhere. I want to see bunch like that. Boom. I want to see those flying around the internet at the moment. It's a nice, unique way of us greeting each other and just sort of like connecting on a different level.
That is too funny. Everyone's going to be walking and going, boom.
100%.
I just want to say good morning to Sarah Southey. Welcome back, my babe. Sending lots of love to you. Lots and lots of love to you. And also, Shirley, thanks to lots of you that sent your calls and offers to me. I got a few of them yesterday. I asked you for them, and you sent me them. I love, love, love seeing them. I saw Shirley's yesterday. Guns are still, girl. Guns are still. I saw someone else this morning as well. Unbelievable. I absolutely love it. Sometimes we're not a queen.
No, Karen. I was going to just say, you must don't forget to talk about your thing at Hop Plus 12 today with Karen. Yes.
So guys, Hop Plus 12 today, I'm live with Karen talking about anti-aging. None of us want to age, let's be honest. I look in the mirror sometimes and I go, wow, my kids have aged me. The lack of sleep. So yeah, guys, Hop Plus 12 today, I'm going to be live with them. We're going to be chatting. Please join us. It's a part of a three-part series. Next week, we're going to be talking about makeup. But today is anti-aging, and it'll give you the chance to tune in, ask questions, guys, and learn more about it. We're all on the quest to be looking to appear more youthful. So let's see if we can get any tips and tricks.
Yes, 100%. So that's going to be awesome on Hoppers 12. Remember, you've also got Siri at Hoppers 5 this evening, and then the cook along with Adrian, Master Jeff himself, and that is an all-time favorite, fish and chips. If you haven't joined the Jeff Together UK group, please go and do so as well, guys, and watch Amy's session this morning at 9 o'clock SA time, which is 7 o'clock GMT, which is UK time. The group is growing nicely. There's a lot of interest coming out of that, and it's awesome to see that community grow.
Amy is just so cool.
She's the best ever. She's such a nice girl. There's so much coming out of that. There's been so much interest out of her community that she's built and her international community about being on the seventh circuit and like meeting people from, like, obviously the Aussie sevens girls, New Zealand girls have all been supporting her. It's nice to see the South African girls have all been supporting her. It's so great to see. And she's Am's just gonna go from strength to strength.
Yeah,
she's
really,
a proper,
really
proper legend.
Run, yes. Sure, pictures are amazing. They're amazing. Good morning, Zelna. Good morning, Auntie Fan. I will see you this weekend.
Yo, remember, guys, on Saturday we're gonna be broadcasting for that run. Please register for the run and get out there. We have got an hour-long guided run being recorded by Coach Saki, which is awesome. I mean, our running coach is amazing. That you can tune into and do for the hour, but we are also going to be live from 7:45 until 9:15. We're going to be broadcasting out of Durban, overlooking the harbour. It's going to be amazing, a beautiful view. We're going to be talking through that. We're going to be interviewing various people, all the people from the Santa Shoebox Project, which is awesome. That is what we are donating for. We're asking you to donate 1 rand, 2 rand,
please, guys, get on
10 rand,
doing it. Look, 50. Look at us so far.
I know, we've raised almost, well, it has been updated. We have raised R500,000 this year already. We want to raise 1,000,001 rand to give away. But these Santa shoeboxes are the best things ever. These are for all the, can you think how many disadvantaged kids are out there at the moment? There's not a lot of people who are in a fortunate situation. I mean, if you think about it, the Christmas tree is going to be bare for a lot of people this year. And a lot of people have had their salaries cut by 80%. 30%, I mean, by 20-30%, all those extras of going on holiday, buying presents seems to be gone. Maybe just take that little bit extra, if it's 10 rand, whatever, just donate it. Can you imagine these little children opening up the Santa shoebox for the first time?
Yeah.
And just getting a Christmas present is going to change things
here. Especially this year. This year has been such a nightmare for so many people, and for many of us, it's been amazing. Let's share the love. Let's share the love and let's donate. These guys, we want you to do this for kids. It's Christmas.
100%.
Christmas is kids.
And then after that, it is the Jeff Family Day in Durban, organized by the Durban community, led very, very hard by Mr. Richard Caulfield.
Who is the best today.
100% cauliflower, you little legend. He was born in meat was cheap. Okay. Rich has organized over 200 people there. They're going to be joining. We are actually going to be broadcasting for an hour at the event, and we're going to be interviewing
you
people.
See, I hear about this the same time you do. Yes. That comes with most things. So I hear about it right now.
So we're going to be interviewing quite a few people there and just sort of like just seeing the experience of Jeff and just opening up the community to many more people. So let's see. If for those of you who have just joined in now, there's been quite a few that just come in. I'm introducing something as a greeting. Okay, it's like this. It's called the Jeff. What should we call it? We need a name for it. You guys can name it. It's a special sort of greeting handshake. It goes like this. You see someone from Jeff, you go, shh, like that. Boom.
I look like I'm like.
That is the natural boost. It goes like this. Do it again. Boom. That is your boom. That is your Jeff greeting. Every single time you see a fellow Jeff, I want you to do that. Bam. Okay, cool. So, which is quite a nice way of doing it. If you want to send someone a greeting over WhatsApp, the best thing to do, and I'll show you how to do it in a video, and we'll do it right now. You go like this. Look here. So what we're doing is we're doing a video, and for instance, and you're videoing yourself like this. All you do is you just go, hey, how you going, Jules? Boom. And send a greeting. So if you're not greeting someone, you can actually post a video of yourself to the group. It's amazing. And that is a greeting to your community. I think it's really cool.
You are hilarious. You really, really are hilarious. Yes, Christina Mellon, yes. Good morning from a windy, windy Cape Town. It's windy indeed.
Yes.
My goodness.
Yes.
Good morning, Carrie. You gorgeous, sexy, beautiful woman, you. How's it, Alana? How's everyone? How's everyone doing? How's it, Tanya Lant? Gorgeous people. There we go. Tadeka is checked in. She is checked in.
We're going to see Tadeka on Saturday.
Oh, yes. Tadeka will be there. That's for damn sure.
Amazing. Awesome. Guys, we've got 5 minutes until we get going on this session.
I want to remind you, some of those of you that just checked in, Pop is 12 today. I'm going live with Clarence. Pop is 12. Clarence, anti-aging. We want to all learn how to appear to be more youthful. We want to make sure that we can turn back the time on our faces.
100%.
Pop is 12. Join me there. Don't forget. Do not forget.
Good.
Good morning, Nikki.
Good. There's Lynette, Auntie Lynette Godfrey's with us.
How's that, doll?
Hey, Auntie Lynette. You haven't come to visit us in a while, so yes, please come say hello. Bronwyn Ruin, how's it? Good morning. I hope you're feeling good. Yesterday was a really good session. We called it the game changer out of the blue because we wanted people to subconsciously connect to themselves to really, really motivate themselves over the next couple of weeks, guys. 6 weeks till Christmas. You want to keep the focus. The time is now for you to be committed to yourself.
Do not fall back. Yeah. Do not fall back.
Good.
We don't want to see you all running in January going, oh no, I've slipped off the bandwagon. I need to jump back on. Do not fall off the bandwagon.
Good. We've got a name it. Terry named it the Jeff Boom. Let's do it again, Jules. Like this. Boom, the Jeff Boom. I love that.
Let's do it one more time. Let's go.
Like that. But what I want you to do is video yourself. Oh, wow. Okay. What I want you to do is video yourself and go like that. Boom. And post it to the internet.
We're going to be having a lot of those. What are those things called?
Fuck.
No, man. Those boomerangs.
Yeah. Bosh, like that. That is a Jeff Boom, guys. That is how you greet your community. That is what you come up with. Okay.
So, Dick is going to be making a chuck-a-lucka for me. Ooh. That's my girl, babe. That's my girl.
Well, then I better put some toilet paper in the fridge already. but that's amazing. Guys, we're 3.5 minutes until we get cracking. We're going to have a core galore workout, which is going to be quite interesting this morning. How the session's going to work, we're going to have a 5-minute warm-up, and then we're going to have 25 intervals, be it a core-based interval or cardio interval, all the way through. So 5 minutes of warm-up, 25 intervals, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. I want you to focus on working for the 40 seconds and recovering for the 20. Okay, it's going to be nice and interesting. Boom, let's make it happen.
Good morning, Auntie Cheryl.
Yes. Yes, hi, Auntie Cheryl.
She says 37 days exactly.
Until what? Oh, is it?
I think that's what she meant to.
Cool.
Michelle, I also can't wait to see you.
The Jeff Boom. The Jeff Boom. So we started, and listen, which is quite cool. So we're in Durban this week. Next week is the Cape Town one. Family Day, which you guys have organized. This is your community. It's going to be a lot of fun. Richard Corfield is actually flying down from Durban to come to Cape Town one. Michelle Rogers is flying from Durban to go to the Durban one. So if you want to come and join in, fly down, we'll make it happen. If you're coming down, maybe we can speak to our friends down at the Radisson and they can organize a nice discount. You said you have a discount. They got a 25% discount. But we can speak to them there and make it happen.
Okay, great.
Yes. Guys, I want you guys to get into this. There's a lot of people skipping on their workouts at the moment, and I'm getting cross with you. So we're going to find out where you are, who you are, where you're missing, and we're going to make this happen. Okay, guys, we're going to have an awesome workout today. Tomorrow's going to be a boxing session of note. So bring your A game.
Oh, I can't wait for box.
Ooh, I know. You look like you're in the mood for a box.
Yeah, guys.
Okay. Can you exercise today?
Yes, I can.
Sure.
Coach Kate is going to be joining me, just in case.
Yes, so Kate, you're coming. There we go.
See the physio.
We've got the beautiful Coach Kate coming in over here with us. Look at this little star. How's about our little shake? There we go. The Jeff Boom. The Jeff Boom, baby. Can you please bring up the membership slide for me while the girls get ready in the background? I've got two dolls with me this morning. Amazing.
Lucky you.
It's going to be awesome. We're going to give lots of energy and lots of fire because it is Corker Hour, baby, and it's Wednesday. Your free Facebook community and selected HIIT classes is what you get. But if you want more and you want access to over 40 sessions, join the Jeff Live for only 200 Rand, £9.50 or $12. What did you say? Yes, it's too cheap. You get the Facebook community, all HIIT lit, dance, run, flow, and all the recipes Jeff cooked in. It's amazing. You get a training platform according to your goal. You get the groups and you get all the events, baby. If you want more between your training, nutrition, and that mindset, and how we get that gray area solved, do our one-on-one program where you get the Jeff Light. You get a personal program. You get a personal coach who looks after you on a daily basis, takes pictures of you, take pictures of your food, send it to him, give you feedback, and guide you through. That's why people are getting such incredible results. Don't be left on the bus. Sign up now because I'm telling you now, guys, in a few days' time, we're going to be sold out for now, December, and January. Don't be that person who's begging me because I'm going to turn you away. Keep it going. Then if you want a little bit more structure and you want this face-to-face meeting, you get the Elite program, which is incredible. Guys, are you ready for this? Today, we're going to bring a lot of energy. We're going to have a lot of fun together. I'm pumped for this. Core Galore Focus. We had a really tough session yesterday. So it's going to be Core Focus, 5 minute warm-up, 25 intervals. Of such basics, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Are you ready? Let's go. Side 20 star jumps, 20 running on the spot, and then in the core position, 20 reaches. Got it? Okay, five floor sweeps, 20 star jumps, 20 running on the spot, 20 core stability reaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 minutes continuously. Are you ready? Going in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice warm up, guys. We're gonna activate all those glutes. We're gonna activate our core stability and get our heart rate up, okay? Once you've done five, remember, go according to your own pace, all right? Hold it there, looking good. Five floor feet, 20 star jumps, 20 running on the spot, 20 plank reaches, okay? When I said running on the spot, 10 on each side, okay? Good start. So, you'll probably find Kate going a little bit faster than Jules. Jules is a bit stiff this morning, so it's just gonna take a little bit longer to warm up, okay? Hold it there. Are you feeling Julesy? Amazing. Good. 20 running on the spot. Hold it. Nice and quick. Get into it. You have for 4 minutes. 20 plank reaches. Keep it there, guys. Hold it there. Keep it pushing. It's 1, 2. Okay, nice slow reaches. You don't have to rush them. This is just a warm up, okay? When you reach, I want you to extend your arm fully. Keep it there, out, keep it going, hold it there, keep it there. Nice, Katie, keep it going. Hold those reaches, hold the reaches, hold the reaches, remember 20 of them. Once you do it, 5 floor sweeps, 5 floor sweeps, 20 star jumps, 20 running on the spot, 20 plank reaches. Jules, if you can't do it, that's fine. If you can't do a plank reach, just do a plank. Okay, if you can't do the plank, then leave it out, okay? Hold it there. Keep it going, guys. Keep it pushing across. Good work, we're looking good. How are you feeling, girls?
Good.
Okay.
I'm confusing.
We're looking good, we're looking good. Guys, we are 2 minutes to go. Hold it there, 2 minutes to go for me. Come on, guys. The jet boom. Come on, concentrate, please. Let's hold it there. After this, we're gonna have a minute recovery. Then we're gonna go into 25 intervals, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Focusing on work ethic. Good work. We should be getting nice and warm by now. Hold it there. The girls are looking good in the background. Jules is just holding a plank because her back is battling a bit. So just hold it there, count to 20, okay? And then go back into the rhythm. You have got 1 minute and 20 seconds to go for me. Keep it there. Looking good. How are you feeling, guys?
Yeah.
Excellent. So the whole basis today is we're going to do some core stability work, okay? Along with cardio work. And we're going to work in the interval fashion, 25 intervals all the way through. Hold it there. Keep it going, guys. 1 minute to go. Work it through. Your glutes should be getting nice and fired up by now. Keep the concentration. Excellent stuff. Good work. Good morning, Duncan Heathfield. Rachel Rasmus, you little legend. Rachel, Claret, Taryn Theron, the Jet Boom. Taryn named it the Jet Boom. I love that, Taryn. Taryn Yonis, baby. Keep it going. Hold it there. Coach Jade is just walking around in the back over here. She's an absolute legend. She smashed her session this morning. Yeah, man. Hold it there. Keep it pushing. Last 25 seconds of your team. Keep it pushing. Nice and easy. Good morning. Looking good, guys. Hold it there. Keep it there. Nice. Excellent work. Hold it. 15 seconds to me. I'm going to give you a minute recovery. Okay? And we're going to push through. 10 seconds to me. And then our warm-up stage. Should be feeling a little bit warm now. Okay, very, very, very much core focus. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 60-second recovery. Okay? Excellent work, guys. We're going to go into 25 intervals now. All right? 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. All right? It is going to be core-based cardio. Your first interval is a star jump. Nice hard work for 40 seconds. 20-second recovery into a core-based exercise. Got it? Okay. 25 all the way through. Are you ready? You're going in 35 seconds. I want you to focus on the exercises. I want you to focus on output, okay? Focus on output. If you're working for 40 seconds, I want you to focus on that 40 seconds. You're getting as much work in as you can. It's a 2-to-1 principle, which means you're working for twice as long as you are working. You've got 15 seconds until we go, all right? Star jumps for the first one, 40 seconds. Get into a hype drive. Get your heart rate as high as possible. Just listen to my instruction, 25 seconds. Going in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Now, the reason we do this, guys, we push the cardio and then we go into a core factor. Because I want to put you into fatigue and I want you to focus on getting your core stability correct, okay? Come on, team, let's go. Hold the telly, Ramberg. Come on, guys. Telly's a legend. She's, oh man, Telly Romberg, you are such an incredible human being. 20 seconds to go. Come on, Ray, sunshine, Ray. Keep it pushing. Marita for Mark. Hold it there. 10 seconds for me, girls. Keep the energy up. Flow it through. Keep it there. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover for 20 seconds. Your next exercise is a basic plank. Stable. Are you ready? Remember, use your 20-second recovery. The purpose here, I'm trying to train you to work as hard as you can for the 40, recover for the 20. Going in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we go. Hold it there. Now focus on breathing into your nose, out to your mouth, okay? Into your nose, out to your mouth. Picture right over here, like where my hand is with yours. There is a nice little piece of rope coming out of your belly button. Boop, and you're just lifting it up and you're holding it nice and strong. Focus on that stability. How are you feeling, Julesy? You're up.
Okay.
Okay. Just tell me if there's anything you're struggling with, again, we'll adapt it, okay? So Jules has got a bit of a tight low back, so we're just adapting as we go on. And that's what we do in this business. We adapt, okay? Hold it there. We're looking good, guys. We're looking good. Hold it there. 10 seconds to go. And all everyone's saying, go, girls.
Yeah.
hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover 20 seconds. Your next one is mini jump lunges. Okay, can you demonstrate me quickly? Jump lunges, not squats, jump lunges. Here we go, sorry, there we go, there we go. Okay, I don't want you to go too deep. I want you to make it aerobic, okay? So it's a jump lunge. All right, nice and quick. Going in 4, 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds, let's go. Good, now focus. Get that balance of not going too deep and not going too high, okay? It's that in-between aerobic capacity. We're looking good. How are we feeling, girls? Keep it going, 10 seconds down. Hold that capacity, keep it working for me. We're looking good. Hold the pushing, hold it. Excellent form, guys, you're looking nice and loose. Hold it there, 20 seconds to go. Hold it there, hold it, hold it. You're looking good, 15 seconds. Don't stop, whatever you do, keep your energy, keep on pushing through. Come on. Hold it there, 10 seconds, gals. All the way through, looking good, man. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent, next exercise. Back into a plank, except this time it's in a push-up position, please. Just a push-up position, okay? Feet together. Hold that push-up position nice and strong, all right? 40 seconds of work. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Now, what I'm showing you in this workout is how you can be simple and effective with basic exercising, okay? In a core and cardio fashion. It's so important that you do that. Concentrate on the execution of your exercise and your positioning for that 40 seconds. Challenge yourself through the work. Keep it, keep your form. Focus on breathing into your nose, out through your mouth. Into your nose, out through your mouth. Into your nose, out through your mouth. Ooh, this is so good, guys. You've got 15 seconds left for me. For the last 10 seconds, I want you to jump in and out with your legs. 3, 2, 1, go for it. 10 seconds, jump in and out. Jill can't do that, so she just holds it there. Nice, Katie, drop your bum. Hold it there, keep jumping. Hold it there, excellent. 3, 2, 1, and recover. Well done. How are we feeling? Good, excellent. Now we're gonna pick it up a little bit more. We're gonna run on the spot for 10, and then we walk out in our hands, walk back. Run on the spot for 10, walk hands, and walk back. You got it? 40 seconds of work, nice and integrated. 3, 2, 1, go. So what we're doing now is we're bringing aerobic capacity and core and strength together. Workout, back. Come on, let's push it. Nice and hard, good stuff. Good stuff, guys, good stuff, good stuff. Keep it there, looking good. Girls are looking strong. Come on, Stan, keep it pushing. Come on, UK, 20 seconds in, guys. Use your 40 seconds, we're looking good. We're looking effective. Hold it there. Nice, Bill Z, looking good. Nice, Katie, Lisa. They all say, what a nice looking set. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Sitting on our bums for me for your next exercise, please. Hands next to your bum. Knees bent. All you're gonna do is lift our bum off our ground and we're gonna touch opposite hand to opposite foot. Okay? Boom. Excellent. Good stuff. 10 seconds. Are you ready? Now, the key focus here is not to let your hips go like this. Keep it nice and stable and exhale on your lift. In 3, 2, 1, up we go and hold it. Good. Good. Slowly, slowly, guys. It's not a race. Focus on your stability, okay? The more stable you are, the more the sweat is gonna be drawn out of your system, okay? Keep it there, we're looking good. Looking good, guys, come on, hold it there. Hold it there, breathe through, come on. Oh, I'm excited to see all these jet booms going out today. Keep it going, 15 seconds to go. Hold it there. After this, Jules and Kate are gonna stand up and they're gonna give us a gift. Big old jet boom, amazing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Jeff Boom, girls. Jeff Boom. There we go. Wow, that was quite good. Nice. Now, guys, we're going back to running on the spot for 10. Walk out in our hands, walk back. Okay, running on the spot for 10, walk out in the hands, walk back. Push your aerobic capacity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hold it. Push your aerobic capacity. Keep it going. Lovely, guys. Hold it there. Good work. Excellent stuff. Keep it pushing. Walk back. Good stuff. So you're getting that cardio capability with that core stability in the walkout as well. Be nice and strong in your core. You got 20 seconds to go. Looking exceptional, girls. How are we feeling?
Yeah.
15 seconds to go. Draw it out. Come on. Keep it working. Hold it there. 20 seconds. second recovery, 40 second, 20 second recovery. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Well done. Into a push-up position again, okay? Holding it there, this time, opposite knee to opposite elbow, okay? Alternating legs, nice and slow, right? Focusing on your bum being down, knee to elbow, right knee to left elbow. Going in 5, going in 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. This is your opportunity to slow down, focus on that form. Hands underneath your chest and your nipple line. Keep it there, nice and slow. Okay, when your form comes right, you should feel the sweat start to leak out a lot. Okay, hold it there. 15 seconds down, guys, you're looking so, so good. Come on, keep it working for me. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Excellent work, 18 seconds, all the way through. Keep it going. It is warm, we're gonna work, we're gonna sweat. Keep it going. I'm feeling nice and slicky in my Jeff kit, which is made by Adidas. 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. How are we feeling, girls? Excellent stuff. Okay, nice and easy, in and out squat jumps, in and out squat jumps. If you can't do a squat jump, do a dynamic squat. Okay, nice aerobic capacity, getting our heart rates nice and high again. We're smashing these intervals, girls, we're getting through it. 40 seconds on, 20 second recovery. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, Jules, if you can't do the jump because you're back, you just do squat, okay? Cool. All right, that's cool. Hold it there. 10 seconds down, 30 seconds to go. 15 seconds down. 20 seconds down. Keep it going all the way through. Heart rate should be rising. You're gonna see this rise, 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 rise. Your next exercise is a basic plank, so it's gonna be an opportunity to bring your heart rate down. Focus on your form. You've got 8 seconds left. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. 16 intervals to go. How are you guys feeling? Not too bad. Good. Basic plank for the next one. Nice and easy. Focus on breathing into your nose, out through your mouth. Into your nose, out through your mouth. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. You see how effective you can be in a short period of time, concentrating on those time zones, okay? Focus, certain amount of exercise, hold it there. Keep your accent. Breathe it into your nose, out through your mouth. Into your nose, out through your mouth. Keep it there, 15 seconds down. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Excellent stuff, guys. Keep it pushing, you've got 20 seconds to go. Don't let that bum dip. Remember, piece of rope through your belly button, lifting it slightly. Keep it there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, on our feet again. Going back into star jumps. Okay, going back into star jump, 40 seconds on. How are we feeling? All right? Simple and effective, guys. We're also managing the load because of what we did over the last 2 days. Right, so it's core focus, but we're managing the loads and how that works. 5 seconds, star jumps. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jam it, jam it, get your heart rate up. Every time I give you a cardio exercise, you've got to focus on getting the heart rate up. Nice, energetic push. The star jump can be so effective, but you've got to push it. You've got to push. Hold it there. Keep it going, guys. Keep it pushing for me. 15 seconds down. Hold it. Hold it. You've got 20 seconds to go. Hold it there, guys. We're looking so good. We're looking so good. Everything you got, 15 seconds to go for me. All the way through. Come on, team. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Excellent stuff. How are we feeling? Back it up, huh? Opposite hand to opposite foot. Reaches again, okay? Nice stability. You're gonna find yourself going to more and more fatigue, and you have to work harder and harder to maintain that stability. How are you feeling? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and stable, slowly. Okay, focus on that core, core stability. Hold it there, that core's gonna be on fire now. Hold it, good work, guys. Excellent stuff, 15 seconds to go. Sorry, 15 seconds down. I was right. Sorry about that. Keep going. 20 seconds to go. Come on, Team Super Sport. You little legends. Team Nedbank. Team Retail Capital. You guys better be working. 10 seconds. Dinesh and his team at Supersport are with us, and Mark Fury's team, you little legend. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Back into jump lunges, okay? Nice and aerobic. Remember, not too deep. I would rather use it to get your heart rate up, okay? 10 seconds to go. Remember, 2-to-1 principle, so you're working for twice as long as you are recovering. So you've got to push that maximum output. In 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going, guys. Nice work. Good work. Hold it there. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. How are we looking, guys? We're looking so good. Karen DeBrand backing today. No sleep. We're stacked kids, but pushing through. We're there with you. That's it, Kez. We know how it feels, Chan. That's what our day's been for the last month. Hold it there. 20 seconds to go. You can do it, though. You just got to push through. Keep it going. Keep it going. Come on, my team. 10 seconds to me. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. How are we feeling? Back into a basic plank, okay? But in this plank position, all you're doing is you're stepping out with your feet, back in. Out, out, in, slowly, okay? It's not a jump. Step, step, in. So it's a plank with a step in, step out, okay? Going in 4, 3, 2, 1, hold that plank, step, step out, in, there we go. And step in, out, out, hold it there, guys. Looking so good, hold it there. Keep on pushing, keep your energy levels up, keep the focus up, keep it going. Now have to focus through your breathing, you've got 20 seconds to go. Breathe through for the fatigue, okay? You've got to manage that fatigue, keep it going. Hold it. Keep it going, 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover.
Wow.
How are we feeling, girls?
This is awesome. It's real, guys.
We're going cool. We're going back into jump lunges again, okay? Back into jump lunges again. This time I don't want you to go so deep, okay? It's a little bit more elevated, a little bit more aerobic. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, girls. We're looking good. 9 intervals to go. There we go. Keep it pushing. You look like you're in an 80s aerobic squat. Amazing. We should actually have an 80s aerobic squat. That's what we should do. We're going to do an 80s aerobic squat. That is going to be awesome. I'm going to need it. Maybe we should get Paul Duffy to do it. 20 seconds to go. There's the body, B-boy. There's the body, B-boy. Who remembers that? 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, girls. Well done. Now, we do a plank again, all right? But we go arm reach, feet in and out. Arm reach, in and out legs. That's fine, that's cool. Don't worry, just do what you gotta do, Jules. 3, 2, keep your focus. 1, let's go. So it's reach, in and out the legs. Good, well done. Slow movements. I wanna see the nice reach in that arm. Reach, in and out. Hold it there, guys. We're on fire, we're burning it. Come on, baby. We're looking so good, girls. 20 seconds to go. How are we feeling?
Yeah.
Burning,
baby.
Come on. Oh, here we go, 10 seconds. I can't wait for this 80s thing now, hey? It's gonna be awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Well done. On our feet, me girls. Girls, we are going back into star jumps for me, aggressive ones. I'm keeping you moving. How are we feeling, girls? How are we feeling?
Sweet. Wow.
8 intervals to go. Come on, let's go through it. 8 to go. 8 to, come on, let's keep it going. 5, 4, star jump. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Focus on your last 8 intervals and we keep that work ethic down, okay? Do not dip on me. Do not finish badly and like just give up. I want you to push hard. Here we go. 30 seconds to go. Beat boys, keep it going. It's gonna be like this. Step and go and go to the left. Step and go and step and drop. Out and go. There we go. Yes, keep it pushing. You see, I can do it. 10 seconds. I'm going to lead it. Hold it. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, girls. Please, on your bums, knee. Okay? On your bums. Right? Knees bent again. And we're going to lift our bums off the ground. And all we're going to do is we're just going to extend our leg up, down. Extend our leg up and down. Excellent. Try to keep your knees together for me. All right? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Try to keep your knees together for me. There we go. Slow movements. Excellent, guys. What was that? Well done, girls. Looking good. Nick, having both of you here today. Awesome. Yes. Looking good. 15 seconds down. Hold it there. How are we feeling? Everyone okay with me? You burning? Good. Kate's pip is sweating. Jules, is your pip sweating? Come on, let's go. 10 seconds. Hold it there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover on our feet, please. All right. Now, we're going to do, listen here, 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. 40 seconds. Just normal squats. 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. Nice aerobic capacity in 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for it. Good. Good. Nice aerobic capacity. Good. A little bit deeper in those lunges, girls. Okay. Keep it going. The whole point is to get that aerobic capacity up. Okay. The more deeper you go, the more muscle, blood flow you get, and your heart rate works a little bit harder to get that blood flow working. You've got 20 seconds to go. Keep it going. Caitlin says, Ish, it's tough. She wants a full droppy class.
That's it.
Caitlin, I will provide. Keep it going. Come on, Taryn Taron, the name of the Jeff Boom. The Jeff Boom name, you little special legend, you. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Back into a push-up position now, okay? Now we're going to go opposite knee to opposite elbow, opposite knee to opposite elbow, one jump in and out. Okay, combination. Opposite knee to opposite elbow, one. Okay, here we go.
One, two, one, two.
Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Knee to elbow, jump in and out. There we go, knee to elbow, jump in and out. Basics, guys. You can see it's all the exercises we've done. We're just combining them all now. So simple, so effective. Keep it there for me, guys. You're looking so, so, so good. At the end of this, you have only got 4 intervals to go. Can you believe it? Hold it there. Good work. Keep it pushing for me, girls. Hold it there. Keep it pushing. You've got 15 seconds all the way. It's been such an effective. Keep it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done.
Wow.
Excellent stuff. Now we're going to do running on the spot again, walking out and our hands and back. Running on the spot again, walking on the spot. 10 running on the spot, 1 walk out and back. 4 intervals to go. Okay, focus. We're almost there. It's all about the plan. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. In your own time. On the spot for 10, 1 walk out. Hold it there. Girls are going mad for this full dropping thing. Let's get physical, physical. I want to get physical. Let me feel your body run.
Oh, no.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. 20 seconds, my game, man. I should have been built. I should have been built like basically now my age in the 80s. I would have been so good. Woo! 10 seconds to go. Come on. Keep it pushing. Hello, team staff. You little legend, you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. How are you feeling, girls? Back into a plank. One plank reach. Leg in and out, leg in and out. Are you ready? 3 intervals to go. Do not finish. Slowly for me, going in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're so close to the finish. 3 intervals to go, girls. Come on. Focus. That's fine, Georgie. You can do whatever you want, okay? Right. Never argue with my wife. She can do whatever she wants, within reason. Hold it there. 20 seconds to go. Hold it there. Keep it going. 18 seconds for me, all the way through. Keep it pushing. Hold it there. Good work. Keep it going. 10 seconds to move. 10 seconds. Come on. Here we go. After this, you've got only two more exercises. Hold it there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Well done. Second last exercise. All right. Jump lunges. Okay. With two squats again. Jump lunges, two squats. Nice aerobic capacity. Last exercise, mountain climbing. That's it. 100%. 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. Are you ready?
Good.
Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Hold it there. 4 jump lunges, 2 squats. Second last interval, guys. How are you guys feeling? Nice and effective workout. You guys happy?
Woo!
Good. Come on, Bronwyn Roon. Come on, Tanya Lott. You guys better keep going. Come on, Stan. Stan's out in the UK. He's part of our UK group. He's a legend. He's pushing hard. Hold it there. 18 seconds. Remember, guys, please go and join the UK. Definitely get the UK group. Invite your friends. All your friends in the UK. 10 seconds to go. Everyone's got a friend or family member there. Get them on board. Come on, man. Let's change their lockdown situation in 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover for 20. Last interval coming up. Right, mountain climbers, the trip chat, 40 seconds, and we are done. How you guys feel? Come on, we're almost there. Going in 10 seconds, jam it now. Come on, this has been really good, effective. 5 minute warm up, 25 intervals, simple, effective. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Now what happens is everyone tends to overcomplicate things with their training. Keep it simple, stupid, kiss. Keep it simple, stupid. That is my motto. And it is so effective because that's what we get. We get incredible results, guys. It's all about results. It's all about you. It's about getting you guys over the line. But you have a responsibility, 20 seconds to go, to invite your friends, go in the community, get the Jeff Boone going, and make it happen. 15 seconds to go. Do not stop short now. Hold it there. I'm going to count you down for the last 10 seconds of this workout. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and recover. Woo! Superb workout. Wow. How are you feeling? My job. That's it. Now, at the end of every single session, we offer you 30 seconds of additional work. We add that up over a week, month, and year to give you additional profit in the bank with regards to your training. I like to encourage you to choose something that you struggle with. Girls, you can pick any exercise you want. 30 seconds of additional work. Going in 5, going in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hold it there. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Hold it there, guys. Push it through for me. All the way through. Only 30 seconds of work. You 10 down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We got Rihanna full strength coming in after this one. Yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Can you please bring up the membership slide quickly while the girls get a quick drink of water before they meet Rihanna? Rihanna's post was posted last night. She looks sensational. Guys, come on. It's time to get your friends involved. It's 6 weeks till Christmas, to the end of the year. Are you going to start 2021 in a bang or not? It's your choice. We'll show you the way. I'm showing you the way. I'm giving you the recipe, but you've got to buy in. If you're not going to buy in, you're not going to get to where you want to be. Join the Jeff Life. It's only 200 Rand, £9.50 or $12 per month. Then you have the one-on-one coaching, guys. This is where it's just so insane, the results coming out the one-on-one program. I mean, Kate will testify to that. Kate, rattle off some results that you've had in the last month, big ones.
Kelly Leishman, unbelievable. She has dropped over 40 centimeters across her body. She's down 8 kilos. She looks incredible. Lisa Fenzer from the UK, she is down over 10 kilos. About 30 odd centimeters over her waist. It is insane. Cut off. Been with me since January and over 24 kilograms lost, guys.
New
it
person.
Works.
Training, nutrition, the gray area in between, that tough part that no one wants to do. It's that mindset. You get the Jeff Life, the personal program, the daily coaching and accountability, and your monthly assessments. Guys, do not delay. Come on, do this. I'm telling you now, listen to me from the bolt cutter's mouth. We are going to sell out. Get on board. We've allocated a certain amount of people for December, January. We are going to sell out. Don't be that person. Get involved. Go to Jeff.Fitness and make it happen. Ask for us and we're here to help. We're going to be bringing in the incredible Rihanna now. I mean, we've got her pictures as well. You can see. This is what Jeff Life does for you guys. Look at that.
I saw these this morning and I actually couldn't believe it. I saw this one. I saw this post and a different one. Wow. Please, can you bring her in?
Hi.
Henry.
Hi.
Hi, Lucy. And Coach Luce with us. Coach Luce, you little legend.
Hi.
I call Lucy our British bomber. She's amazing. She's doing incredible work and changing lives. Ree, you look fantastic, Chan. Hey, how are you feeling?
Fantastic. I can't explain what my whole journey did to myself. I've got so much confidence, and if you feel good inside, you look beautiful, and it's just been so wonderful, you know. I started my journey last year, February. I'm a total workaholic, mom of four boys, age 12, 10, 7 and 2.
Oh, wow.
So, I know all the excuses of being too busy and whatever, and I just woke up and said, you know, I'm unhappy and I've got to do something. And I started exercising twice a week, and then started cycling and running. And that's my journey. I've dropped 30 Ks. I still want to lose a bit more. And then the lockdown came, and I was so confused. I didn't know how to exercise because I couldn't go outside. And then I came across the Jeff, and it's changed my life. It's so wonderful, the whole community. It's so supportive. And for 200 rand a month, I mean, it's ridiculous what you get.
Yeah.
Nutrition, exercise, tips, and the support. It's wonderful. Yeah.
I came across your photographs this morning. I was scrolling through my page, and I just came across it, and then I saw that you had posted you were the one coming on this morning. I couldn't believe it. And then by chance, I happened to flip to another image of you. I couldn't believe what I saw. Yeah. It's unbelievable. Like, you really accomplished so much. And I having four boys, I've got two girls. Boys are busy, and you've got double them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, Lucy. Yeah, Lucy always says she thought three was bad. Yeah.
So. What an
exercising keeps me sane.
It's unbelievable what you've accomplished having four small boys and losing all that weight. It's remarkable.
Yeah.
So really, like, high five
and
to you.
Yeah, and the best thing is, you know, I didn't go on a diet. I just learned how to eat smartly, eat smaller portions, and if you want to have a snack, have your snack. I mean, just don't have a whole cake, just have a piece. And that's the whole thing about Jeff Life, sustainability.
This is what I love about the story, is especially with, like, Luce, you're an incredible coach with us. You're a mom as well, so you get it. You know what I mean? I think a lot of times when people do programs, they do it with people that they don't understand the situation that they're in. Now, you're a mom of four kids, and like, ranging from 2 to 10. I mean, boys, busy, holy cow. Luce is also like a mom. She understands, she gets it. You know what I mean? So there's a definite communication level there of understanding of, like, okay, like, I'm having a tough day.
That's a good match with coach.
Such good match.
Client, yeah.
Good understanding. Luce, how's that played out with you guys?
Do you know, you are just listening to Rihanna, and she's slightly underselling herself. You're making it sound easy, because actually you got where you are because she is unbelievable. I tell you, from the first day that she started one-on-one, she is so consistent and organized and planned. I get, every morning I wake up, she's done her workout. I get a full review. I've got, you plan your meals, and she writes day by day. So it's like day 31, lunch. It is so phenomenal. And I thought I would understand having three boys. I don't know how you do it with four. You never have an excuse. You are mind-blowing, really. And I love, my favorite part has been seeing when you send a photo with you doing like a running race with your boys, because that, you have changed your whole life and theirs. You're setting them up for an awesome, healthy future too. So, it's mind-blowing. So well done, Rihanna.
Yeah.
Have we lost Johno? Is he there?
It seems we lost them. Yeah, that's the great thing. The boys started exercising with me. As you said, we're doing races together. And they absolutely love it. So I must just get my husband involved as well. Yes. He's the last one that we need to get involved. Yeah.
No, but you are phenomenal. And I know this last part is a hard part because it's those final few days. You're going to do it. And with your mental strength and, yeah, you're going to smash it. Okay. I don't know where these guys have gone. But yeah, Rihanna, you're flipping incredible, and I'm so excited to see your results going forward.
Yeah, and I just wish I can motivate someone to get off the couch, you know, and just start exercising. I mean, being a mom of four and a workaholic, I know you're busy, but just start by exercising for 5 minutes and then 10 minutes. You can make time for yourself. Don't feel guilty about taking those few minutes for yourself as a mom. It's amazing what the exercise does to you. You feel better, you're more focused, and you've got more patience with your kids. Really, and it's so wonderful getting up in the morning, doing my exercises, and by the time the boys get up, I'm done for the day. The day just starts great.
No, and you hit the nail on the head. For anyone out there just thinking, how on earth do I start? It is literally just start 5 minutes, even if it's go for a walk, just get out, get up, get active. And then it comes and you get stronger so quickly. It's surprising, isn't it? You know, what was really hard 1 week gets a little bit easier each week. So it's just starting.
Yeah, and in the beginning it's hard. I mean, we've all been through it. But it gets easier, and later it gets like exercising is like a drug. You get addicted to it. If the day that I don't exercise, it's almost as if I'm missing something in my day. So yeah, it's lovely, and the support you get on the Jeff community, it's so great. I mean, I posted one of my pics last week, and I think I got about 500 responses. I mean, people that you don't even know. There's no envy on the group. Everyone just, you know, they have to just support you and say good luck. And it's just amazing. That's what I found during my journey as well. People that I don't know would walk past me and say, you look great. I mean, they don't know me. They've only seen me. And it's so motivating.
And for every one that comments, there's another one sitting there just who you might not knowingly inspire just to get up and start moving. So it's such a great ripple effect. But the take-home message is just start. Just
absolutely
do it. And it's 200 rand a month. I mean, it's a no-brainer. It was, and that community support will guide you the whole way. Well done, Rihanna.
Thank you. I actually want to show you something. I kept one of my old jeans and sometimes I take it out as a joke, and it's ridiculous how big I used to be. If I don't know if you can see it. I mean, wow, look at that.
Gosh, that is just mind-blowing, isn't it?
It's, yeah.
I didn't get
look
in
at
there
that
too.
I know. I can fit both legs into one pants. Yeah. It's, you know, you start picking up a kilo or two a year and you don't notice it. But the 2 kilos, it adds up. 4, 6, 8, 10. Now, in a few years, you're up 20 kilos. And you don't know where to start. You just get going. And I would just wish I had Jeff in my life a year ago when I started my journey, because I'm sure it would have been so much easier with all the support and everything. So the people starting their journey now, they're so lucky to have Jeff. There's the support, the exercises, the nutrition, I mean, it's too many to say out loud how much you get for the 200 rand a month. It's So
yeah, and
get off the fence and join, and trust the process.
Start now. Don't do it in the new year. I know there's loads of people going, I'll do it in the new year.
Sorry, guys, we had a little issue there, but we've been listening to you the whole time. That is incredible.
No, I can talk ages.
Do me a favor. Can you climb into those pants right now?
Oh, my goodness. Let's see.
I wish I was there to get in too.
This is, like, amazing. Now watch it. Incredible.
Okay, guys. Okay, let's...
So can you, can you just make the whole screen here? Just take myself and Lucy out.
Looks amazing.
And let's look at this. Look at that.
And look at a gorgeous arm.
That is.
Yeah. No, guys, it's ridiculous.
That is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Wow.
Incredible.
That is well done, Chan. It's like
that is unbelievable.
That is, you know, for me, that is the pure epitome of like not making excuses, trusting a process, and just working bloody hard, and you know, like trusting a system. Sure, but we're proud of you, man. I actually almost because I just like my heart just gets Juls as well. I mean, Juls is just like company. She's just sitting here, just going, "Oh my word."
I can't believe I'm not crying, because usually I cry when I talk about the whole journey. It's just, I feel so much better. My health has improved. The kids are loving it. It's amazing. Well, so join Jeff.
I think that's a nice way to finish off. I mean, if you hear of anyone who's sitting there and they're doubting themselves in the situation that you were, what would you say to them?
If I can do it, anybody can do it. You know, make time for yourself. Don't feel guilty, because as a mom, you usually feel guilty about taking time off for yourself, and you'll reap the benefits. Do it. You won't be sorry.
Ree, can you do me a favor? Please take a picture of you in those pants and send it to me.
God.
It's amazing. Please do that for me. Because I don't think you realize what that image has done for a lot of people. It has given them hope, it's given them purpose, and it's given them an opportunity to change themselves, which is amazing. Yeah. So, listen, keep it up. This is just the beginning. You know what I mean? Keep inspiring everyone. Keep like living the Jeff life. That's what it's about. It's not about us. It's about you. Yeah. It's about you changing your life. And how lucky are your boys that they're going to have their mom running around with them, fit, healthy, and growing up with them. Because boys are busy, man.
They are.
And you've given them that gift.
They are.
So well done. You're going to be able to spend a lot more time with them. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and one of the other things that happened is my running time improved quite a lot. Before lockdown, I was struggling to get it down under 5:30, and last weekend I ran a 10K for under five minutes which is wonderful. I've done a 30K on my own, so I'm gonna do a marathon one time. So, but at the moment, I'm listening to Lucy and not overtraining, trusting the process.
Great.
So, yeah.
Well, guys, if anyone's keen on the one-on-one program, look what Lucy's done. She is an incredible human being. You can see for her, she's just welcoming. She gets it. She's a mom. She understands what's going on. Look what she's done for Ree, and look what she can do for you. Get in touch with Coach Lucy. Go through jeff.fitness or her direct Facebook page. She's an incredible human being, and we're so proud of you, man. Ree, we're so proud of you. Keep inspiring our community. Keep communicating with everyone, and I want to see you doing the Jeff boot. The Jeff boot. Yeah, man. Say cheers. Here she goes.
Boom.
And you're going to keep
doing it. Well done, Dee. Well done.
Thank you so much. And thank you for you guys. I mean, I don't think you realize how much you mean to everybody, just the support and, yeah, and you just doing the exercises with us. I mean, when we struggle, you struggle. And
Absolutely.
Yeah. And that's where, yeah, it's real life. I mean,
yeah.
And we all have kids running around and it's real life, yeah. So well done, join the Jeff family.
Incredible. You have literally blown me away. It's four boys and lost all that weight. If you can do it, there are no excuses for
absolutely. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Well done, guys.
Well done.
Okay. Okay. Cheers. Love you.
Bye. Well done.
Come sit here on my lap. Right, guys. From us, the Johno and the Juls, have an amazing day. We'll see you guys tomorrow. We'll have a boxing session. If Juls is back as tight, I'll train. I'll do the session. She'll train me. And then we are off on Friday. And then on Saturday, we are going to be broadcasting live from Durban. It's going to be amazing.
It's going to be awesome.
It's going to be so awesome, guys.
Don't forget, Hoppers 12 today. I'm live with Clarence talking about anti-aging. Woo!
Amazing.
Be there.
Have an amazing day, guys. Lots of love. Look after yourselves. Look after your family. Be blessed and do and trust the process. 5.5 days out of 7. Go to jeff.fitness. Make it happen. Have an amazing day. All the best.
Toodles.
You little legends.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Woo!